Polly. Documents out.
So that's the first time that we've been stopped in Kazakhstan by the police. Actually, second time, first time they checked documents, no problem. This time we got pulled over. I had to go and sit in the car. They looked at my passport, my driving license, and my insurance document. Kind of looked at it, and then said that I was doing that. This was a 60 mile an hour speed limit. I said that it wasn't. There was no signs, and I have a dash cam. We can go and look at that if you want. One guy's got a little bit pushy, and then with a bit of a big smile on his face, basically asked for $200. It seems to be the magical figure here, and Ukraine as well. $200 is what they like, probably a month's wages, thereabouts. Again, laughed it off, smiles, shook the other policeman's hand at the end of it, didn't realise he had a bandage on his hand, and I kind of squashed it a little bit, but it was alright. Anyway, we're going to head off now.
Right, boys, normal start, normal kind of thing.
No, why? Open the door, boys.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Bye.
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 Bye.